To recap very briefly from yesterday, welcome to everybody who's here. There are five or six new delegates today coming, and it's very nice that you're coming here on this day. I know that you're going to find it productive. Yesterday we started out in a general sequence. We heard from Dr. Ashmawi, the Assistant Minister of Investment, about the general situation in Egypt and his prediction that the number of internet users are going to double in a very short period of time, and what the government has planned to accommodate this. Then we got a little bit more specific with Mr. Ahmed from the Citibank, who explained how a very traditional sector of society is using the internet to serve their customers and save money doing it while giving them a better banking experience. He wasn't using it as a customer acquisition tool, but even a traditional business like that was impacted and using it effectively. Then we heard from Mr. O'Donnell, who is not only using internet through mobile internet, but that's how he acquires his customers and is driving people to his website. And we moved then to Michael's beginning. And Michael yesterday did more of a general overview, and as the day went on, got more and more specific. So today, we really can get deep into the use of the internet to drive traffic, to acquire customers, and be an effective marketing tool for you. So I hope you see the sequence, and I hope that it's meeting your needs and what your expectations. I need to explain a few things to you about today. I warned you yesterday that Michael reads his audience and changes the plan as he goes. This is the great strength of his presentation as well. So considering the questions that were asked, etc., he last night rearranged slides, put things in and out. And so you will find that not every topic is covered, and some new ones are. And other things are emphasized because of his conversations with you as the day went on. So that's wonderful, and you're going to enjoy today. We decided to change the actual schedule of the day because yesterday's breaks were very extended. And we feel that the material to be covered is so vital to your business success that we don't want to take many extended breaks. So we would ask that, yes, we will generally have a coffee break because Michael needs some time to stop and recoup himself as the day goes on. But you are absolutely welcome to stand up and go get your coffee, go get